and then I realized exactly what I'm in, and I tried to get out of it. And this gentleman, as nice as he is,
for all of you that are wondering, this gentleman was intoxicated. He drove 40 miles an hour down an easement behind my home, where a lot of kids ride their motorcycles, people walk their dogs, and kids play. What you don't see or hear is the conversations we had before the police arrived. I tried to help him, but he understood that he screwed up. We shook hands before he was arrested. He thanked me for doing the right thing.
Bakit yan?
Oh.